Let's go on the on this thing. I don't have energy. And try to kill enemies with this thing. Let's see, do they take damage? Oh, they take damage. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, maybe it was a doggy. Okay, it does damage. Yay. Whoop. What killed me? Oh, it was this dude, the doggy. I don't... Yeah, it didn't look like it was alive. Was it that thing that got me? Or maybe another enemy? Okay, this thing, those things are doing damage. I'm surprised. Oh, shit. No, no, there's another one. I'm gonna die. Okay, those things kill enemies. That kills two fat enemies. I don't know if it's the doggy that making the difference. But her tree is killing stupid enemies. I cannot believe that. Oh, maybe it was a doggy. Or maybe it takes time. Let's continue testing. So far I haven't died. I mean, it takes quite a lot of spinning, but it's killing them and it's a very close range. Do I hit this dude? I mean, it's killing them. No! You nasty... Bubbles. Oh boy, if an Akula shows up, I don't know what I'm gonna do, so... I guess. Let's group them up. Are they dying? Maybe. Oh, are those actually stupid? I think this is like a... What was the name? From the syndicates that sometimes pop up and show up. But it's killing them not very effectively. And at a very, very close range. I wanna find a bigger group, like a big cluster of enemies, then see how it goes. Like, let's say here, I think I saw a lot of enemies. Maybe not that many. This thing need to have bigger range, my fucking god. It kills stupid enemies, okay. Okay, 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 okay. I didn't expect that, maybe they... Maybe it's a... what was the term that people use? Then again, why was this ability not killing level 50 corpus dudes with big shoots? Is it because it was a slash? No. Yeah, on the sword it wasn't killing shit. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, I see some enemies here, let's group them up. Unfortunately they do all over the place when the ability cast ends, they're spread out. But that's way too many casts for like, look at how slowly, at least the third one, surprisingly, and I'm glad. The fuck is this dude doing here? And I'm glad it kills stupid enemies because I really I wasn't sure what was like what was I supposed to do with Yareli and stupid. I was going to like finish the mission. It's kind of very slow. It spread them all over the place. But yeah, I guess they die eventually. I mean, not very fast, but they die. Maybe if it had like increased rage and was hitting upwards and downwards a little bit more. Maybe it would have been okay. Still, I'm surprised that it kills enemies and still, but very, very surprised. After that sortie. Okay, I'm gonna get out of this shit even if I die. It's too fucking clunky to... Whatever. Spot me. Oh god damn it, this is new. Before, you can just pass through. Yep, get stuck on random analogies. Why not? It's fun. I mean, the game has been developed for 8 years already, and getting stuck on random ledges and whatnot is very fun. Especially when the best thing about the game is the movement of Warframe. Too bad they couldn't.
The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this.
Make it as effective for Merulina. Oh boy, I'm scared about the arc light. Let's finish this mission faster. it's gonna wreck me. Maybe I'm just gonna stay on the... Oops, am I dead? Nope, lucky.
Destroy the fuel injectors.
Okay, the AoE of this weapon isn't that big.
A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it.
Yeah, for example, on this mission, using the Merulina is just completely out of question. It's tough enough to... Oh, almost dead. Okay, I was gonna die there for sure, so... Had to go into operator form for sure. I mean... Didn't wanna risk it, I'm gonna have to go in operator form again. Okay, I'm not sure which one I hit, which one I missed. I'm rusty. Okay. I guess I'm gonna avoid the acolyte spawn. Okay, okay game. This is such an odd bug. And happens only on PlayStation. Or at least on consoles. The reset of the screen when you're on this operator forum. Usually happens if you're like an over and like a high terrain or obstacle which you can fall and reset. I don't know why it's still like that left. 8 minutes, by the way, no acolyte spawn. Just for any doubters, when I say that sometimes they don't spawn even like after 10 minutes. Even though on theory it was like, I think 7 was the official number that was announced or like known. As you can see, 8 minutes, no class spawn, still pot mission. Incursion. And it can go even over 10. So sometimes, if I don't want to wait with you, there is a reason for that. Usually I want to finish the mission fast, but...